The ambulances leave on what the Archbishop has called their mission of mercy.
Along the Via del Impero march 25,000 of the young fascisti on their way to salute the Duce. The Abyssinian War having ended in victory for the Italian arms and the great maneuvers in the north having been completed, Mussolini decrees a day for the younger generation of Italian soldiers. It is with evident satisfaction that, accompanied by members of the government, he observes the youthful parade. Kids with rifles, drilled to be as martial as their fathers and their uncles.